want to ask you, what areas of your life has this kind of limited thinking stopped you? You know, I bet when you were little, I bet you thought something like, you know, I can never do what those big kids are doing, ride a bike, skateboard, or whatever activity the big kids are doing, right? But you did. Or maybe just a year or two ago, would you believe that you would be playing and competing at this higher skill level that you're at right now? And you're doing it, right? Hard to imagine 2-3 years ago. Now, if you're still not totally there yet about believing that you can achieve anything you want to, here's something to really help you out. You're going to love it. Are you ready? You don't have to believe any of this stuff I'm telling you. That's right. Everything I'm teaching you here, you can just pretend and fake, and it still works to make you mentally tough and to perform better. You can fake and pretend. But only if you actually do the work I'm teaching you, just like physical practice. Now, if you really buy into it, then it works even faster. Isn't that awesome? You don't have to believe, you just have to do it. But if you believe, it goes faster. So I have to ask you, do you want to be mentally tough now or later? Slower or faster? You want to be confident now or later?